Hello, this is Caesar from the EFW18. Today we're going to be talking about EFRT1311, which is on refactoring the open developer account to the repository pattern. This was developed by me, Caesar Sarmiento Rodriguez, and the product owner and mentor for this project is Dr. Masood Sajati. In the user controller, we created an open developer account that calls the user service with a new function open developer account, and in here, it differs from the normal open account by creating the required contract information for a developer. So the profile repository adds this new profile, and the contract repository adds this new contract. This add is implemented in the base repository, which user profile repository implements. And here we have our entity add. The login controller, we also created an open developer accounts for the front end. So if we just head over to this page, just some dev information filled out so we can just move on with it. So an expert advisor, this is our contract, and we have our rep, our demo video. We can set this to sell, run, weekly, daily, monthly, annually. The cell type, source, executable, or both. Fill out all this information and submit, and then we are redirected to the developer home. All this information, and in our tables we have here a new dev, a login was created, new dev user profile was created, and the login ID for this developer is 8. So in our user contracts we have this one right here that's associated with that developer we just created with login ID 8. Alright, and so that is basically it for this story. We were able to open our account, and this is the developer home that was implemented in another story, but everything is visible here. And if you have any questions, you can contact me, Cesar Sarmiento Rodriguez, or the product owner, Dr. Masood Sajati. Thank you.